Hip hop stories down there, stories down there, pop stories down there.
Okay, put your hands up.
Really don't know how long I've been doing this shit. I guess 2010's the first year that you gave a shit. I was the underdog, so please excuse me a bit. I need some space, so someone please make me some room in this bitch.
Man, it felt great, to be honest with you. We were sitting there the whole time. We actually thought he was going to be nominated for Song of the Year, a new artist, or, and so we sat there the whole show, and they just kept going through the categories we thought we were going to get nominated for.
Thank y'all so much. I love y'all, man. I really appreciate it. And I'm saying this song goes by the name of Letters from Vietnam. And if you like it enough, if you like it good enough, go download it on iTunes.
The biggest nomination is Record of the Year.
Hey, great feeling. You know, I never dreamed about winning a MTV Award, VMA, or BET. I mean, I want to, don't get me wrong, but my dream and goal was to win a Grammy. And to win a Grammy, you have to be nominated. And so we're halfway there.
Well, it was just a dream. Just a moment ago, I was up so high, looking down at the sky. Don't let me fall. I was shooting for stars on a Saturday night. They say what goes up must come down, but don't let me fall. Don't let me fall. Drop me, then I'd fall out the sky. I don't really know why I'm here. I guess I'm just here for the ride. I swear it feels like I'm dreaming. It's vividly defined, yeah. So call me whatever you want, yeah. Title me whatever you like, yeah. But let's get one thing straight, yeah. You know my name, so yeah. I run this town when I'm on this mic, yeah, yeah. So here I go, B.o.B, yeah. Bobby Ray, yeah. I don't know, lead I don't, yeah. But I know, yeah, that I flow, yeah. Rack them up, knock them down, yeah. Dominoes, yeah. Then I go, as my story goes, yeah. I know I've done been down here before, yeah. Product of my East Decatur home, yeah. Cause I was in the cold, trying to keep my toes in froze, yeah. Now I'm in your house, yeah. Now I'm in your soul, yeah.
Yo, what's happening? This is B.o.B. This is the day after the announcement of me getting 5 Grammy nominations. It was a great time, and I have to say that I was quite surprised that I got that many, but 5 is my favorite number, so I really appreciate it.
When y'all put this project together, did y'all think y'all would it be like this?
That's what the goal. You know, when he got his deal, we walked in with little diamonds in our hand, and our whole essence of the diamonds was to bring it to fruition. So it happened. It's a secret. You know what I'm saying? We wanted to sell 10 million. 10 million is diamond. That was our goal. And you know, we sell 10 million. That was our whole thought process. But actually, we did. It just wasn't 10 million albums, it was 10 million singles. So the diamonds did come in handy. We diamond one way or another. 10 million, baby. Worldwide. Getting ready for the next album. About to drop the new mixtape, No Genre. It's number 7.
Right now, you're tuned into hiphopstory.net. My name is B.o.B. I approve this message. And I'm coming.
live. I'm talking very lucid, like making movies. To picture my life, boy, you need a higher resolution. I used to outcast in the day and run away at night. But now I'm ruler of the upper class and I don't even write.
It was just a dream, just a moment ago. I was up so high, looking down at the sky. Don't let me fall. I was shooting for stars on a Saturday night. They say what goes up must come down, but don't let me fall.